The Laplace transform L of U of T equal to capital U of S, comma, for the solution small U of T of the problem d square u by dt square plus 2du by dt plus u equal to 1 comma t greater than 0 with initial condition u of 0 equal to 0 comma du by dt of 0 equal to 5 is given by a 6 by s plus 1 whole square b 5s plus 1 s into s plus 1 whole square c 1 minus 5s by s into s plus 1 whole square d 5s square plus 1 divided by s into s plus 1 whole square. Now we know u double dash, that means d square u by dt square Laplace transform equal to s square into u of s minus s into u of 0 minus dou u by dou t of 0, that equal to s square u of s minus s into u of 0 is 0 minus this is 5, that equal to s square u of s minus 5. Then Laplace transform of dou u by dou t du by dt equal to s into u of s minus f of 0, that equal to s into u of s minus f of 0, u of 0. Here u of 0, that equal to minus 0, that equal to s into u of s. Then Laplace transform of u equal to capital U of s. Then now the differential equation is Laplace transform of d square u by dt square plus 2 du by dt plus u equal to Laplace transform of 1. That means here first one s square into u of s minus 5 plus 2 times of s into u of s plus u of s equal to Laplace transform of 1 is 1 by s. Now taking u of s taking common, s square plus 2s plus 1 equal to 1 by s, this minus 5 will come this side, plus 5, that equal to 5s plus 1 by 5s plus 1 by s. So u of s equal to 1 by s square plus 2s plus 1 into 5s plus 1 by S that equal to 5s plus 1 by s into, this is s plus 1 whole square, 5s plus 1 by s into s plus 1 whole square. So option B is correct one.